Speed Notification. This service warns you if your user-defined maximum speed limit is exceeded. You can create a speed limit in the Škoda Connect app. Select the Speed Notification tile, then tap on Create. Set the speed limit and choose when you want to be notified of exceeding this limit. Choose a name for the speed limit, then save the speed limit and activate it. You can have up to 2 speed notifications active at the same time. Your notifications are displayed in the Notifications tile.